Fun to stay at the YMCA. It's fun to stay at the... Okay, this is a serious game. Serious, let's focus. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is BestInSlot, and tonight we are going to try Wilson's Heart. This is a first-person psychological thriller on the Oculus Rift. Really excited to give this a go. Never played it before. Shout out very quickly to Oculus for sending me a copy of the game and the Rift itself along with the Oculus Touch controllers. Now that's out of the way, let's play a video game. Press A or X to begin. First, I must get my hair out of my eye. There we go, we're looking good. Well, about as good as we ever look. This is, as far as I can tell, it's black and white. It's a first-person thriller set in a hospital, a psychiatric ward or something. Yeah, I'm pretty excited. Hello, ball. I wonder if the ball's important. I say excited, I'm also kind of scared. Do you guys know I'm not very good at horror games? Psychological thriller doesn't fill me with a... Oh, God.
Anybody here?
Oh, God.
Jesus.
Pew, pew, pew! No, I can do this because the Oculus controllers are safely strapped to my hands. Am I meant to pull this apart? I don't know. Ah! Okay, that would make a lot more sense than what I've just been doing. Oh, hello. Mr. Ghosty Man, how you doing? You're looking well. Ah! Press triggers to interact, or grip buttons.
Makes sense.
Click in to move from point to right. From point to point. Outlines indicate where you can go. Okay. Get away. Okay.
What the hell kind of hospital bed is this?
It's a bit damp, isn't it?
Here.
Bit bloody damp for my liking. Oh, hello. Darkened outlines are places you've already been, but you may visit them in case you miss something. If you aren't sure where to go, try looking in every direction. To recenter, press and hold. Yes. Help. Yes, good point. Good point, clipboard. Bah! I miss you already, I'm sorry. Somebody has broken out right here. Look at this. The bedsheets hide over the edge. There's a lighthouse over there. Boing. Boing. Okay. Slightly worrying, the blood-covered cast. It's fine. Typical Tuesday, you know? We're all going on a summer holiday. Where do you want to go, folks? Stop. Hey, that's pretty. Hey, I like that you can actually stop it. Look! Love it.
Damn it.
If I just Hulk out, maybe I'll get through. It's spooky, it's all hell.
I'm a patient and I'm injured. I could use some help here.
Where the hell is the rest of the hospital? Oh, don't like this. I heard some whispering. Ooh! Oh, that's freaky! Oh, that's so weird! Oh, that is messing with my head a little bit. Oh, that is actually really cool. Can I just, like, strip or anything? It's fun to stay at the YMCA. It's fun to stay at the... Okay. This is a serious game. Serious. Let's focus. I was kind of nervous there was going to be something in the mirror behind me.
Time to find some help.
Alright, well, I think we can maybe assume I can get through that door now. Where's my key? Ah! Ha-ha! Who knows, Wilson? Am I Wilson? Who knows? Who knows me?
Interesting.
Bloody doctors, eh? With that frickin' chicken scratch. Please relay the instructions on the following page to every patient in the recovery ward. Some are experiencing short... Be quiet! I'm reading! Experiencing short-term memory loss and need help regaining basic body movement. See me if concerns arise. Look for highlights. Objects with highlights can be useful for progression. Explore whatever you can. There might be something important you don't want to miss. Listen for audio cues. They might alert you to helpful items or possibly danger. If you forget how to do things, tip. Trust no one. Including you, Bottles. I saw the way you were looking at me. Okay, then. Look how glossy it is. Is that something stupid to get? Bleh! Bound with society. Is it something stupid to get excited about? That how it's a really glossy picture and I really like that? Yeah. Ooh! I no longer want delicious chocolates.
Maybe the operator can help. I'm a patient here in the hospital. Look, something is wrong. I'm not sure what is going on, but...
it's you! I'm sorry, sir. I'm going to need you to clear the line.
What?
I said,
clear the line. Whoa, God. Ugh. Well, that wasn't... Ugh. I like that. Can I do that again? Woo! This is strange. Look, 212. Right, keep it... Let's try to remember that, ladies and gentlemen. 212, we're looking out for that room.
Is anybody there? Hello?
I remember 210. We're going to ignore because it's creepy as balls. This whole game is creepy as balls. Okay. Hello? Please don't be anybody.
Someone left without their funny book.
Look at that, just... Terror tome.
No love, my ass.
Mitchie, as you can see. Hypno-glove. Right, who's got a hypno-glove? I would like a hypno-glove. I'm gonna keep this with me. It doesn't look like there's anything else in here. I'm not sure I'm sad about that, to be quite honest.
No! Help!
Don't
get help!
Oh God! Oh God! Nurse Joy, I'm on the way! I'm on the way! Doctor's office, okay. Ah.
Locked.
Of course. There's Mr. Harcourt himself, the cheeky son of a gun. Rockin' beard, though. Kinda looks like my granddad. I know I've been down here, but I've not been on these specific ones, because they're facing the other direction, so I'm just kind of clearing them up, you know? Offers you a whole new sort of angle. I wasn't a fan of that one. Alright, I guess we're on this one. No. This is where I want to go. What room is this? 212. Oh, God. Hello? I don't love this, I'm not gonna lie. You cheeky little mongoose! Ooh, I've got chills! Ooh, I've got actual chills.
Doctor? Anybody? Hello?
I don't wanna go! Hello? Be cool. I'll be cool if you're cool.
Got it. Something there.
What's that? That's the ball, isn't it? From before. The actual logo for this game is that ball, so it must be important. Oh my god. Where do you think he'd hide it? Who's gonna go see a doctor with this in this bloody cupboard? Are you seeing this, Mr. Skeleton?
Bizarre.
Alright, look at it!
What is this? Ghost stories?
Stuck to me.
Finders, keepers.
Oh, right. That freaks me out. They're like little interdimensional walls.
Somebody's there.
No, I'm just gonna... I'm not allowed anywhere else, am I? No, fantastic.
Jesus Christ.
Why are you trying to scare me to death? Where is my mic? Ah, it's over there! Well, can I not get in here? Where's the axe, you know? Why doesn't this work? I can't see anywhere else I can go. Okay, fist. That's more like it. Telling me, buddy. You're telling me. Be gone, flames! It's my house now. I am the flame master. I'm also really scared, I'm not gonna lie. I do expressly kind of like try to avoid horror games on the Rift and the Vive just because they scare the life out of me. And this isn't even a horror game, it's a psychological thriller. And even this is just scaring the utter goddamn life out of me. Love is nice. I do love the smell of crumpet. Oh, I could go for a crumpet.
Definitely not my cup of tea.
Could go for a cup. Oh, there's a cup. Not allowed it. Okay. I'm gonna deep breath. I'm fine. I'm calm. I'm cool. I'm collected.
What the hell?
Oh, look at that. That's a trail of blood. That's nice. What a pleasant experience for all of us. Let's go towards it. What a tippity top idea.
What is that? Steam.
I don't have the key for this. For the autoclave. No, we don't. The gentleman. What's that from? The gentleman. Oh, deep breath. Yes. Can I not just carry that around with me? I'd feel a lot safer if I could carry the hammer with me all the time, you know? Oh, maybe I can break the lock. Where's my hammer?
You can do it, come on.
Oh.
They can bill me.
Yeah. Alrighty then. I guess we're going inside this really steamy room where things could really easily hide from me, aren't we? Looks like we are.
Hello? Is there anybody in here? Do you need help?
This is the problem with Oculus Rift games. You've got to actually cover your eyes. You have to do this. Uh-oh. Sorry, I'm sorry. Okay. Nothing in there. Am I missing something? I think I am missing something. Unlock. I can't move it anymore. I'm gonna get out of here, I think. Let's go this way. And breathe deeply. Okay. The exit. Oh, look at that. The surgery room has claw marks all over it. That's promising. Look
shit.
At it. Yeah, you're telling me, buddy. Telling me.
Locked.
Oh, thank the Lord. I want it to be locked. I want everything to be locked. Can I scribble?
Nurse? Anybody back there?
I'm trying to say. Oh, I'm doing it. I mean, I'm not doing it, but I'm sort of doing it. And now I can't pick up the pen again. That's a good sign. That means I did what I had to do. Right? Ding! Oh, I'm doing it! Ooh! Ding! Ding! Yes! My allow! Allow? Okay, let's go. Let's just leave. We're done, right? Exit. Out. We're finished. Didn't see that coming. Okay, folks. We're going to end it there. Thank you very much for joining me. If you want to see a little bit more Wilson's Heart, let me know in the comments down below. Once again, thank you very much to Oculus for sending me a copy of The Rift and all these games. So this is sponsored, or whatever you want to call it. And I am terrified and don't want to play the game anymore. You know that's a good sign when a psychological thriller is in your head so much you're kind of hesitant to play it any longer than you already have. I think 20-minute sessions are about right for my, heart to handle this game. Plus, I have recorded 3 Oculus Rift games today, and it is bloody hot outside. As much as I love virtual reality, there is one problem with it. It's hot. And it's fine if you're playing it at home, because you can open a window, you can put a fan on. You can't do that if you're recording a video. So I'm going to go sit in some ice for an hour, and I'll see you lovely folks in the next episode. Don't forget to subscribe if you like this content and similar stuff, and hit like if you enjoyed the video, it really helps me out. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.